How's it going, everybody? Welcome to GHMV Reacts. Today, I'm so excited for the clip that we're watching. But before we get into it, I just want to say a big thank you to you guys. I didn't do the show on Sunday, and you guys were really supportive of that. I just wasn't enjoying the show last week, and I needed just a breather. And also, I was working on a project on Sunday as well, so it gave me time to just have all my focus with the project that I was working on. So thank you so much. But now, let's get into this. Today we are watching a fun girls' night out clip. If you guys have not seen this before, back in like the mid-2000s, the girls of General Hospital would go out for a night on the town. They just would drink tequila and just get super drunk. And this, I think, is the first one. I'm hoping this clip doesn't get flagged because I know what song they're using for this clip. And it's a very well-known song by a very famous artist, because, you know, the soaps could afford that back then. But let's see what happens. Let's enjoy together. This is a girls' night out from 2006. Let's go.
To the agent of amnesia, also known as Memoris Interruptus.
Better known as fermented cactus juice, the nectar of life.
Tequila!
Tequila!
Tequila. I should have got a shot for this as well.
To crashing and burning
and picking ourselves up
and trying again.
Go.
Oh. Oh boy. Hi, girls.
Hey.
I'll have whatever you're having.
There are rules.
Oh,
geez. Boo. Go on you.
Did you have a lousy day? Oh, I just hit a whole new level of lousy. Yeah.
Okay, but did you lose a patient?
Well, if you consider having a patient have a complete psychotic break losing it, then yes, right here.
Yeah, but at least they're not dead.
Mm. Well, that's true.
Incurably insane is close enough. You have some catching up to do.
Oh my.
I'll pretend this is my tequila.
Let me ask you a question. Kelly, are you superstitious?
We all are. If I obsess on the number of floor tiles between the door and the operating table, then I won't think about life and death. Mm-hmm. Why do you ask?
Because Patrick didn't play his music in OR today.
Nancy Dixon, may she have a safe journey.
Safe journey.
So this is kind of like an Irish wake.
Yes, except we need about a half a dozen really hot Irishmen.
What are you doing? Oh, that is so girly and so raw.
Yes.
They were so fun.
All right, you guys, just tell me how to do this.
I'm gonna lick it,
slam it, and suck it.
What?
I said you gotta lick it, slam it,
and suck it.
Oh, this is so fun.
Más tequila, por favor.
It's really nice.
Elizabeth will show you how to drink it.
Just because I'm a wife and a mom doesn't mean that I don't know things about life, okay?
Oh.
Hey.
I'm cool.
Yeah, but I like your shirt.
Thank you.
To moms.
To moms.
Yes.
I had more than my fair share.
Oh. Look me in the eye.
I miss Kelly and Lainey. And Emily. And Robin. Only Elizabeth is left.
What is Pimp? Spying! You know, where I could meet interesting hot guys, but no. I had to choose medicine.
Where we don't save the world, only lives, most of the time. And occasionally meet interesting hot guys.
Yeah, who think that they're saving the world, but...
Right.
Yeah, medicine is not that bad if you're a doctor, because you guys get paid a lot and you don't have to deal with bedpans. And you do your little surgery and you go home, and when you come back, the little gremlins have cleaned up all your mess and there's no forms and tubes and... God, you have a really bad day.
Well, tomorrow's gonna be worse. I have to tell the grieving fiancé that he doesn't have to worry whether the woman he loves can carry a child because she's probably gonna bleed to death right in front of him.
Is Sam a call? Is Sam gonna die?
Oh, I don't remember this part.
To my brother Jason, who may lose the woman he loves because I wouldn't give up the man I love.
To love and whatever else you just said.
Here, here.
Slap it, slap it, suck it.
Are you girls ready for another job?
Okay. I just feel sorry for Jason. Thank you. His biggest mistake was giving up on Carly.
Oh, you are so drunk.
Ironic, considering
Carly
now.
Is a tramp.
Oh, boy.
What? I mean, she likes being one, mm-hmm. Right?
What do you say, Lainey? You're Carly's strength.
Oh, I say that professional ethics dictates you gotta have this conversation without me.
Well, here is to professional ethics.
I will drink to that.
Jason and Carly, they had the right idea. It was all about sex with them. There's no names, no commitments. Just using pretty much every place, every room in this place. I mean, they banged in the pool table in the room upstairs and the bar after hours. Okay, you know what I'm doing.
I've just never heard you use the word bang before.
Oh my god. You missed my point. See?
Okay. Carly Dawson.
This is so fun.
There's a point.
Sex is the only way to go.
It is.
Yes.
Okay.
That good woman, Emily, she speaks the truth. Okay.
They were so good at playing
simple,
drunk.
Uncomplicated. Sex.
What's wrong with a relationship with no strings attached? Mm-hmm. You guys know that I adore my husband, and I love being married, but I am drunk enough to know what you say makes total sense.
I think Emily was with Sunny at this point.
A hot guy to love you when you need it, and to get out of the way when you don't.
Have you ever noticed that all men are just little boys with bigger feet?
And bigger other things.
Can't believe they got away with that.
Men are so threatened by women like us.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay, so all the men I date, they want me to fix them. And I'm just like, could you just call my office and make an appointment?
Yeah.
I mean, I want love without the baggage.
And more without tripping over their dirty gym socks.
Yo.
Passion without having to dodge bullets. I just want a guy.
Yeah, she was definitely with
Sunny. Hello. I just want a guy that says what he means and means what he says. Oh, yeah, and then mindless, no strings, sex.
There's an ad because the song is about to begin, so we'll see how this goes. I might have to cut it out, and then y'all just would have to watch for yourselves.
I'm
guy like that could be right under our noses.
Call 911.
I'm a doctor. This is urgent. This man needs immediate attention.
Jason Thompson would have had a blast in this, I think. Like, poor man has to get, you know, groped by a bunch of hot girls.
A guy like that actually existed, he would have been snatched up by now.
It was an interesting way to chem test him with everyone.
Been on my feet all day. Can we just skip the love and talk sex? No maintenance and uncomplicated. It's all I ask.
Doctor.
What's this couch doing here?
I don't know. It's your fantasy.
What's on your mind?
What do you think?
Uncomplicated would be refreshing.
I mean, this high-octane, low-maintenance, ride them hard, put them away, wet cowboy you're talking about?
What?
Huh?
Can I get a drink?
Oh, man.
So is this a private party?
Depends what you have in mind.
Hey. We were just... talking about you.
We're not talking, no.
Yes, and I, for one, think it's great that you are here. You are here, aren't you? Shoot, am I the only one who sees him?
I see him fly every inch.
I heard about what happened in the OR. I'm really sorry.